Sullivan stays. The Duncan.
And from now on, when we have the Night of Fire here at the Quake, it is going to be in memory of Al Z.